Maggie's just not fighting very hard.
You don't think so?
No.
In an anatomical sense?